Now, regarding Disha and what Disha was impatient for a long time to rectify or to understand, clarify one thing. So we are starting with that one. The problem of or problem in phase relation. So we are starting with this one. So now let me present this one. So this is what Disha, now tell me what was the problem?
Last example, difference between rural folk and city folk. So rural folk number is 3-1 and city folk number is 3-5. But there is no 3 for second one.
Right. So I already inquired about that one with Professor M.P. Satija himself. So what he advised that one, because you know, good qualities of notation demands, I do not know whether you studied good qualities of notation. So have you studied good qualities of notation in your theory in the first semester?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now see, regarding good qualities of
notation. No, sir. No, sir.
No, who is saying no? Sanjoy?
Yes, sir. Sir, it's sir, konta bujlam na.
Notation kirokom howa uchit. Notation er good qualities ki. What are the good qualities of notation? Have you ever studied that one? Bola hoyeche tapon poriyechilo good qualities of notation?
Sir, mone nei, sir.
Yes, okay. Let me tell you that one. Regarding good qualities of notation, one aspect is, so good qualities of notation, whenever we are talking about good qualities of notation, so regarding good qualities, first quality of notation is, the first quality of any notation is, the notation must have the brevity. B-R-E-V-I-T-Y, brevity of notation. So good qualities, see, this is what good qualities are. B-R-E-V-I-T-Y, see your chat box, brevity, then hospitality, and then clarity, and four, future inclusion. So these are some of the qualities of a good notation. So whenever you are making any classification scheme, we are the classifier, but if you make any classification scheme, we have to follow these principles, or rather these qualities of a notation. Now brevity means, that is, the notation must be shorter in number, or there must be minimum digits for notation. If few digits can reveal the whole content of the document, subject of the document, we'll call that one, that notation is much more better than that of a long notation. And that's why DDC notation is always considered as bad, because in DDC, the length of the notation is very bigger in size. And you see, what you have to do, you have to write this notation in the title page, that is the back side of the title page. And in the library, whenever you are making the document ready for the shelves, you have to write this notation and the spine of the book, spine level, spine of the book. So if your notation is bigger, then you will see that one. You cannot write that one in the spine in a single line. It will make 2, 3, 4 lines just to write the number. So it is always wiser, or always it is stated that one, the notation must be shorter in size. That is known as brevity. Second one is the hospitality. Hospitality means anything, any new concept that comes. So this should be the, this one must, the classification scheme must be devised in such a way so that it can insert the document concepts in between the terms or in between the number, or rather at the end or at the beginning of the number. So this is the future expansion also. And clarity, notation should clearly represent the different contents or context of the problem. That is, so in that case, in this place, what Disha is telling, so regarding that one, we are mentioning the brevity of notation. Brevity means the shortening of notation. If the notation is shorter, so if you write 5-1, then again if you write 5-2, so you will see unnecessarily you are writing the second 5, which is coming from the same array, and it is rather extending the very length of the notation. So if your number is from the same array class starting with the same number, like the divisions of 5, like 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, in that case, if you write the first one, that is 5-1, you can discard the next 5. So this is what is the brevity of notation. So for Disha's perspective, or rather for the perspective of column classification, we are following the brevity of the notation. If the same number is repeating in phase relation, same number, not same number, if these are the branches of a mother number, and both the numbers are having the mother concept, mother digit, like 5 or 6, so you just write the first one full, and the second one only the portion which is coming after the mother portion. That is, if you have to write that one 5-1 and 5-2, so in that case you write 5-1, then 0, then the digit, and then 2 only. Here the 5 must not be repeated. So this is what is the direction for making the notation, phase relation notation. Here, this is not applicable in any other things, only for the phase relation. For superimposition device, you cannot do this one. 3-1-3-2, you cannot write that one 3-1-2. So this will signify something different. Okay, so this is what, is it clear, Disha?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now we are going.
Hello,
to,
sir.
Yes.
Sir, can we apply this in intra-facet or intra-phase relation? I think
No. This is only for array. Because in array only, sir, you have these chances. Because in facet and subject, you do not have this chance at all. This is only applicable in intra-array phase relationship. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Not any other place. Now, today I am going to tell you one very important thing, which is rather left, which I didn't tell you, that is known as systems and specials. So in your copy, you just write that one, systems and specials. These are very important thing. Systems and specials. So what are the systems and what are the specials? So first of all, let me show you where these are. Where are the, okay, let me, okay, we'll come to the rule later. I am showing you the example of system cost. Now here you see CL9A. What is this?
Special.
And LA?
Systems by CD.
CD. So it is system. CD, forget it. It is system. So now you see this is special and this is system. Now what is the main class here? Main class is L.
Medicine.
Medicine. Okay. Now, just imagine that one. Think of the very concept of system. Now in medicine class, not all the classes are having systems and special. Make it very clear. Not all the classes are having systems and special. The classes which are having systems and specials are enlisted or rather given in the schedule at the very end of the class, not at the beginning. It is given at the end of the class. See, this is the end of the class L, and now we got that one, another class. So this is what, so L started from here. L started from this place, that is a page number 2.80, but systems and specials are given at the very end of the schedule. So in some cases you will get that one, some of the classes these are having systems and special, not all the classes are having systems and special. Now what is the system? System is, see here the example, LB Ayurveda, LC Siddha, LD Yunani, LL Homeopathy, LM Naturopathy. And what are the specials? See, L9B Embryo, L9C Child, L9D Adolescent, L9E Old Age, L9F Female, L9H Tropical, L9T Aviation, L9V War, L9X Industrial. Okay. Specials are not having any other division, only these divisions. But the systems can be divided by chronological device, the time. See, first in the world, the medicinal system came, that was Ayurveda. And that was given LB, then Siddha, then Yunani, then Homeopathy, Naturopathy. Now, why it is called a system? Now, see, in medicine, usually in contemporary times, whenever we are talking about medicine, can you tell me which medicinal system we talk about? In today's time, whenever we talk about medicine, which type of medicinal system
we are talking
about? Which one?
Homeopathy, sir.
Naturopathy.
No.
Which one? Ke bollo?
Allopathy.
Allopathy.
That is
one. Homeopathy.
That is, we talk about allopathy because modern medicine is known as the allopathic medicine, or rather, this is what? That is the contemporary medicine where the surgery is there. Where the doctors, MBBS, MD, all doctors, they usually practice the allopathy medicine. The total L class, this is dealing with the allopathy, but it was never mentioned. But in medicine, what happens, you know, apart from allopathy, there are other types of system also. Because what allopathy is doing and what homeopathy is doing, so principle of treatment is totally different in homeopathy, in Ayurveda, in Siddha, in Yunani, in homeopathy, and in naturopathy, and in allopathy. You will see that one, the system of treatment is totally different. As for example, I am telling you, homeopathy believes that one, that is little, that is the poison kills poison. This is the belief of homeopathy. Poison kills poison. And in homeopathy, and even in Ayurveda, if you go for Ayurveda, in Ayurveda, Ayurveda believes in five philosophy: Vayu, Pitta, Kapha, Shas, and other things. These are the five components. I forgot that one. They believe in this thing, that is, all human ailments or other diseases usually come from the problems with Vayu, then Pitta, that is actually the liver problem, then cough, that one. So this is the Ayurveda. Siddha and Yunani, these are rather, you see, the Middle East or Hakimi tribe of Persian or the Arabian treatments. And naturopathy, this is the use of nature, like sunlight, and you know that one, babies, the kids, toddlers, they usually kept in sunlight in the earlier times, or rather in their infanthood, so because of getting vitamin D from the sunlight. Okay, so naturopathy. And at the same time, that is heliotherapy, that is what, the sunlight, then hydrotherapy, intake of water. So system is what, you cannot say that is your disease can be treated only with allopathy. Someone may not believe in allopathy, someone can go for homeopathy, someone can go for Ayurveda, someone can go for Siddha. If you take Ayurvedic treatment, you will see this one, the Ayurveda Charya, they will tell you, do not take any pills given by the doctors. Whatever I am giving, just take that one. Homeopathy, if you take homeopathy medicine, they will simply say that one, do not take antibiotics, capsules, in any other thing. Take this one, Belladonna, or rather you see Arnica, for if you get that one, that is some kind of pains in your body, you can take Arnica, like that. So this is what, so when one particular subject or one mode of subject, or rather the subject itself, can be exposed in different ideology and theory, this is known as systems, right? System. And special means what? Within a particular system, there can have the special things also. As for example, see, most of the cases, whenever you are suffering from, suppose, influenza, flu, or rather you see, into the pharyngitis. So if you go to the doctor, they will prescribe you antibiotic. Most of the cases, allopathic medicine believes in antibiotics, and you will be given, suppose, amoxicillin plus cloxicillin 500, or Ampilox 500, three times a day. This is what the allopathic doctor suggests. Okay. But now you see, suppose one kid of 5 years, he got pharyngitis. Will you give him 500 amoxicillin? Yes or no?
No, sir.
Why?
No, sir.
Why?
Sir, because that is very powerful, and the child did not need that much power.
That will be overdosed, and that's why we have the child medicine, or rather we have the pediatrician, or rather the child specialists. We have the geriatricians who treat the old age people. We have the gynecologists who treat the female diseases. So we have some kind of tropical, means skin specialists, dermatologists. So this is what, we have the military doctors, that is war and military doctors. So these are the specials. So within a particular system, there are the divisions also. What you are giving to a normal fellow, you cannot give a special target group with the same medicine. This is not possible. So that is why the systems and specials are very important in that case. Now, let us do one example so that it will be clear to you. First of all, write this one, treatment of diarrhea is very bad disease. Okay, let's take a good disease. Treatment of depression. Now everyone is getting that one. Treatment of depression using drugs, using treatment of depression using. Okay, just you write drugs. Okay, treatment of using drugs. So now, see this one, nothing is mentioned. Where no system and special is mentioned, you have to treat that one from the general class medicine itself.
Psychology.
Okay. Treatment. So first one is medicine L. Base class is L. Now, see depression, where is, in which organ depression is there? Depression comes? And in which organ?
Mind.
Do you really think that mind is an organ?
No, sir.
Brain maybe.
Brain, sir.
So mind is no way one organ in the body, because you cannot find mind in your body. If I give you one scalpel and if I give you one scissor and if I ask you, open yourself and show me the mind, you cannot show mind, right? Well, no one knows where mind is there. So now this is actually the problem of brain. So depression. So now you see this one, that is brain. Check it. That is, where is that one? Brain, head. Oh God, it is given head. Heart, pharynx, stomach, intestine, large, liver, gallbladder.
72, sir, 72, brain.
72, brain.
72.
Okay. Yes. So it is the nervous system, brain. Okay. So if you are sure, so write 72. So L72, then we got that one. So this is a disease. So now our P is over. Now see here, for C in E come to P, and here you see these are preliminaries to morphology 3, and here you see the 4. 4 is what? 4?
Disease.
So then give a colon and write 4. So L724, after this one, I will show you that one in PowerPoint, okay? So this is disease, and now you see for disease E, E come 2P. So this is what? Now see whether 2P is there. Functional disorder might be some kind of functional disorder. And then structural disorder. And then uh, them. Then foreign matter, no. Other, no. Specific diseases, they are given here. Some examples are given here. Sleeping sickness is there. And then you see, let me see this one. Insomnia is given here. That is L7. Insomnia. See this one. Cerebral paralysis, cholera, rickets. And
so I have cerebral palsy. My
you have. So this one is the cerebral meningitis. So this one. So let's see where it is. Okay. So I have depression. This is a functional disorder. So either this is under functioning depression. Brain is under functioning, brain is over functioning, complicated functioning. So you can, allergy is not there, complicated, non-functioning might be, non-functioning due to external causes. So you can write this one, that's the functional disorder, 5. So 4, 5, after 4, just write 5. And then you have last one. That is foci in E come to P. What is E come to P? This one. And here you see therapeutics. This
so E come to P open us, sir.
It is E come. It is 2 E come
to P. E come to P.
Sir, 2 E.
E come to
P. E come to P. To hoi gal.
Hoi gal.
Sir, 2 E come to P.
2 E come to P. And 2 E come to P treatment, that is known as therapeutics. So again colon, you are getting 6 therapeutics. Now what we are going to do, that is using drugs. So now you see in drugs, they are saying that one, that is mouth, rectum, internal, right, psych, physiotherapy, ultraviolet, respiratory remedy, hydrotherapy, surgery, diet regulation. So nothing is there, just keep 6. So this is what is our number. Treatment of depression using drugs L72:45:6. Okay. So now we are going to rectify, or rather we are going to make this one a bit. Yes.
Sir, yes. I have a notation problem for medicine. Sir, what is the notation for plastic surgery?
Plastic surgery. That is the problematic thing regarding this one. So you can go for this one. That is what you see. This is what surgery, and go for that one. 7-5. Yes, prosthetics. Prosthesis. Okay. You know, right now, prosthetics is rather very common thing now, because most of the film artists or rather they are going for this one. That is a plastic surgery. So 7-5. Okay. So now write another problem. Now write treatment of. Yes.
Sir, in the previous notation, treatment of depression using drugs. Sir, why we don't use drug for subject device? Sir, why we don't use subject device?
You can use that one, no problem. Subject device
is available in the technology also.
Okay, then give another colon, and what is the notation for drugs?
Sir, F foci in E 56.
Then F colon 56 within bracket. Yes, but sir, before that one, you have to use a colon sign. I will write that one and describe that one again. Okay, so describe means I will write that one in PowerPoint and tell you those who are not understanding this one. Okay. Now write treatment of depression of children using homeopathy. Now see, you are in trouble. Now you are in trouble means here the system is mentioned, This is what is the system?
Homeopathy.
Homeopathy. And special is mentioned. What is the special?
Children.
Children.
Children. Good. Now what you will do? It's okay. All notations we already got. So now I am rather showing you this one. So let me share my whole screen so that you can get this one. So I'm rather sharing the whole screen, and let me show you that a POW PowerPoint. So we do not require this one. So now insert text box. And the first one was PREATMENT, treatment of depression using drugs. This was the first one, that is one. And we made the number as L72:4:5:6:F:56. Oh my God. Now two. Two is what? That is treatment. Okay. Same thing. Treatment of depression of or among you, right? Among children using homeopathy. Second. Now see the notation of homeopathy. What is the notation of homeopathy? LL. Okay. So whenever there is a system in your problem, the problem or answer will start with the number of the system, not by L. So you have to write here LL, right? So LL is homeopathy. Then after the system, if you have special in your problem, you have to write the special. So sequence is first sequences. First is system, then special, then other facet formula of the main class. So in this case, your facet formula will be like this. So actually in this case, our facet formula was facet formula FACET, facet formula was L, L, then P, then colon E, then that is E come to P, then colon to E come three. That was our facet formula for the previous one. So in this case, facet formula will be like that. Whenever the system and special will be there, your facet formula will be that is system first, system then comma special comma P and this thing. Mind it very, or rather try to understand this one very clearly. Your facet formula will be like that. So here the first facet formula, see I'm writing that one. What is the system? System is what? LL. Then, what would be the punctuation mark?
Comma.
Comma.
Comma. Comma. Now, what is the notation for child special?
L9C.
So, right here. L9C. Then, what you have to do? So it's special, special is already over. So system, this is special. Then again, you have to give a comma. Then what is P?
72.
Yes, that is 72. Then colon, 45, colon, 6, colon, bracket, F, colon, 5, 6. Bracket close. So if
sir, এখানে তো drugs লাগা নেই.
এখানে তো drug নেই.
Oh, drug নেই তাহলে drug বাদ.
No sir.
Okay, okay. Drug তাহলে বাদ. Oh, এটা তো homeopathy আর drug. হ্যাঁ, ঠিক আছে. So this one. So six treatment. See now. Now Disha Rani.
হ্যাঁ sir.
হ্যাঁ sir. Because you see here, the system is started with LL, right?
Yes.
And
yes.
Special is also started with LL, L9C. See, according to Ranganathan, there should not be any L. So whenever you have both system and special, for special, the L you have to drop because of the same principle, that is the brevity of the notation. Smaller notation. This 9C means actually L9C. So LL9C. So L you have to discard. This L you cannot write this L. So it will be 9C only. Clear?
Okay, sir.
Hello?
Yes,
now, third question. Copy. Okay. Number three. Now what will be the sequence? Now see this one and tell me what will be the sequence of this one. or what will be the facet formula?
Sir, system is not there. So system, we omit system, and we begin from special.
It will begin from special. It will begin from special. So what will be the notation? So now the notation will must start with L9C, not 9C, because here L9C, because the system is not there. If you have the system, then you can drop this L. So it will be 9C, 72 colon 45 colon 6 bracket F colon 56. Here,
yes, sir.
Tell me clearly whether it is clear to you or not, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Now, okay. Now come to this one. So we have shown you that one. Now I am going to show you the roots from where we got that one. প্রত্যেকবার আমি হারিয়ে ফেলি, এটা কোথায় যেন এটা থাকে আর আমি খুঁজে পাই না. Each and every
time. Sir, medicine টা 1.88 নাম্বার পেজে আছে.
Medicine 88.1. আচ্ছা, কিন্তু তার আগে আমি আই ওয়ান্ট টু সি দ্যাট ওয়ান, দ্যাট ইজ দ্য সিস্টেম অ্যান্ড স্পেশাল অ্যাজ রুলস, দ্যাট থিং আই ওয়ান্ট টু সি. এটা আজ পর্যন্ত যতদিন পড়াচ্ছি আমি কোনোদিন একবারে খুঁজে পাইনি. সো আই ডিডন্ট গেট দ্যাট ওয়ান, আই ডু নট নো ওয়াই রঙ্গনাথন ইজ প্লেয়িং সাচ এ ট্রিক্স উইথ মি. বুক নাম্বার সিস্টেম অ্যান্ড স্পেশাল ভলিউম নাম্বার সাপ্লিমেন্ট নাম্বার কালেকশন নাম্বার ফোকাস ফ্যাসেট ফ্যাসেট সিস্টেম ইজ এ ফ্যাসেট রাইট আইসোলেট কম্পাউন্ড ফোকাস অ্যাম্পলিফাই ইয়েস নাও গট দ্যাট সি. If a subject is expounded according to a particular system of thought, its base class must be fitted with an amplifying facet kind one. It's a actually glorifying title, amplifying facet of kind one. We may call it into system facet. Okay, rule number 054. Keep note of it. 054. That is simple system facet. Now see, this system facet should precede all the other facets of the subject. Precede, and that's why the system facet precedes all the other facets of the subject. So it will be the first one. Okay? The focus of the system facet should be got by chronological device using the date of origin. So it's already mentioned there in the medicine class, but if you want to make system, you can make that one in which particular year that system was first discovered. So, okay, The focus of the system facet should be omitted if the exposition is favored system, not required. If the deal, if the book gives or deals with two or more system, the focus of the system facet should be represented by digit A. Find it. Ki bola holo? What is the rule? 05414. If the book gives or deals with two or more system, the focus of the system facet should be represented by the digit A. What does it mean?
Mane jodi na bujhlami na mane ta.
So mane jodi
sir duta bat ar beshi jodi system thake she khetre
ebar tale
amra system ta ke a digit diye represent korbo. That is la, mane tokhon la use hobe shudhumatro.
No, so that is what, see, let me show you that one. That is where is the should be represented by a focus. Yes, that is what the system precede all other, the focus of the system is going to be. Okay, yes, that is what. Ah, yes, what Sanjay stated, that one is correct. So now let me tell you one thing, that is four. No, this one. A fourth one. Make this one as 24. Now, treatment of depression among children using homeopathy and naturopathy. So now what we have? We have two systems. This is also another system. As because it is stated that one, that is your system notation is started, or rather been system notation is usually been made using chronological device, that is the year of inception. So in this case, you see, homeopathy invented in 1700, but naturopathy, no one knows when it was invented. So you cannot go with that one, that is, which is the epoch year, that the year of origin of this one. So in that case, Ranganathan suggested that one, as because two is there, so you cannot do anything. So instead of writing the number for both, just write LA. This A signifies there are more than one system in this problem. This A denotes that one, there are more than one systems. No such specific digit will be there. So this is what is digit A. Now, come to this one. That is, if the exposition is restricted to a limited range only, it must be fitted with amplifying facet kind one. We may call it special. The special system should succeed, but precede all other facets. Succeed means it will come after system, but it will precede all other things. So P and other things. So it is coming like that. So first is system, then special. Okay. And then you see the focus of the digit should be got by enumeration, listing. Its number begins with the digit 9 followed by a Roman capital. You have seen that one. In our case also, it is always started with what? A 9 and other digit. So that is why the 9. So here also you see L9C. Whenever you will get 9 after this one, that is, you will understand that one, this is a special facet. Okay. So now, see this one. Okay. A class number with a focus systems facet or special facet is called amplified class number. The term amplified focus is applicable equally to this thing, amplified, this one, and nothing more. So now you got that one. Now go to the medicine class to see its application. Now see here, systems and specials. See, it should be remembered that if a organ number is attached to special number or system number, it should be preceded by a comma. That is why we are using comma here, right? Also, if a special number is attached to a system number, the former should be preceded by a comma. Okay, and that is what we are using, the comma, comma and comma. Got it? Preceded by a comma. So organ number with special or system, it should be preceded by a comma. So here also we have used this one comma, brain with a comma. But usually in colon classification, whenever we are making the personality facet and whenever we are attaching personality facet with the main class, we are not using comma, but it is strictly enforced in system and special. That is, whenever you have the system and special, you have to use the sign of the personality facet. So this is what, first is system, then comma, then special, comma, then P, and then other things, other notation. So as for example, you see here the examples are given. This 9 means these are special. See obstetrics. See, this is the notation for gynecology. And this is Ayurvedic cure, CLB. That is Ayurvedic medicine, then disease. And this is the therapeutic treatment. Ayurvedic cure for appendicitis, CLB, comma. And this is the known for appendix. Then colon 415, this is P2, that is ECAM 2P. This is 2P, then colon 6, and then you are getting that one. আজকে কন্ট্রোলারের সঙ্গে কথা হয়েছে সকালবেলায়, অপেক্ষা কর, 2 তারিখ পর্যন্ত এক্সটেন্ডেড হচ্ছে, ওটা আজকেই খুলবে, ঠিক হবে। ঠিক আছে, সো দিস ইজ রাদার দ্য পার্সপেক্টিভ অফ সিস্টেম অ্যান্ড স্পেশাল। সো নাও আই থিঙ্ক দেয়ার মাইট হ্যাভ সাম কাইন্ড অফ কোয়ারিজ অলসো from you. So if anyone is having any query, so you can ask that one and tell me who of you or who amongst you didn't understand that one. Srijani?
Sir, I understand that one, but I have another question from colon classification.
System special?
No, sir. I have another thing from colon classification.
Okay. I'll come to that one. First of all, let me complete this one. Bikram.
Okay, sir.
Clear?
Ekta doubt ache, sir.
Haan, obviously. Say.
Sir, ওই colon 6 দিয়ে তারপরে আমরা যে subject device টা ইউজ করলাম, ওখানে কি শুধুমাত্র drugs ইউজ করা যাবে না? মানে colon 6 টা দিতেই হবে?
ট্রিটমেন্ট ইজ গিভেন, therapeutics, practically problem is that Ranganathan used a different vocabulary for treatment. He used therapeutics here, and that's why we are using that one, colon 6. So for treatment, all the cases you have to use 6. Okay. And okay. See, 6 is the therapeutics. But therapeutics in the bhagachi, you have the division. That is, if you use drug, and if you use the drug, if you give the drug orally, that is here, using drugs, oral drugs. So here you have to write that one, 6. Then you have to go to the place and you have to find out that one, the oral administration, oral drugs.
Sir, ওখানে by mouth আছে সেটা কি হবে?
Yes, yes, yes. By mouth. যদি আবার oral drugs বলে তখন by mouth সেটা দিয়ে then you have to give a colon bracket 5-6. That is a colon F colon 5-6. That is the drugs. So this is what this one 5-6. J K L IJKL L. Yes, yes. Now I got that one. So see therapeutics. Here you see by mouth, by rectum, by injection. So that is the by injection therapy or drugs by injecting. So here you have to that epidermal, intramuscular. This one. So this is the injection and divisions of injection. That is the epidermal injection, intramuscular or intravenal. As for example, right now you see for COVID vaccination, they are giving us the epidermal one. Okay. So that is what is the pattern of this one. So now tell me, okay, I got that one. Vikram told me that one. Other fellows, you got that thing? Everyone? Okay. So I think you got that one. Disha. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Srijani, clear?
Yes, sir.
Ananya Rai.
মানে clear না কিছু বুঝতে পারছি না আবার দেখো একটা কোন অন্য প্রবলেম করতে গিয়ে আবার দেখো প্রবলেম হচ্ছে এরকমই হচ্ছে যখনই clear হয়ে যায় তখন নতুন প্র্যাকটিস করতে গেলে আবার প্রবলেম হয়ে যাচ্ছে
তাই যখনই clear হয় তখনই তো প্রবলেম চালু হয়ে যায়
না না মানে আবার যদি ভাবলাম যে হয়ে গেল এটা তারপর অন্য কোন মানে প্রবলেম সলভ করতে টাইটেল সলভ করতে গেলে দেখি আবার সমস্যা
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে তুই একটা প্রবলেম বলছি সলভ করে দেখা তোর কাছে শিডিউল আছে ডু ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য শিডিউল উইথ ইউ
यस স্যার
ওকে দেন ওকে ডু ইট আই এম রাদার গিভিং ইউ ওয়ান প্রবলেম
ওকে
Now write surgery of eye. Surgery of eye of people over 70 years of age. Using laser therapy surgery of eye of people using so this is what let me write this one here surgery of eye of the people over 70 years using laser therapy. Thank you, sir.
Sir.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir. Yes. Sir, why we didn't write 3L
into number protocol. Like,
well, you just show me or tell me, yes, where?
Of the patient and children using homeopathy. We had like omitted one L from before 9 caesar.
Okay. Yes. नमस्कार सर, हाँ अरे उधर, हाँ 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 আমি জানি না। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ আচ্ছা আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে ভালো বেশ ঠিক আছে থ্যাংক ইউ। হ্যালো, এই যারা ফর্ম ফিল আপ করতে পারিস নি, those who didn't been able to fill up the form, so just got a call from the assistant controller and the controller also, so by 1 hour you people will get the chance to fill up the form again. So the agency, the external agency, they are just rectifying their system and you will get, you will be able to do that one. Okay, okay then. Acha, now you see there is a Sophia.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you see here. Now here you see, see the last problem. Gynecology according to Siddha system. See?
Yes, now, sir.
What is the notation for Siddha? Siddha system is LC. Now gynecology is L9F, right? L9F, that is the gynecology. So okay, as because it is coming from, both are coming from L, so main class, so in the second division, that is the special, L is omitted, so that is why the LC and then 9F. It is actually L9F, but as because you are rather writing that one in combination of system, so here the second case, the common L is getting omitted.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yes, okay. Sir. Okay. Thank you, sir. Sir, laser khuje pachhi na, laser therapy baad diye sob khuje paye gechi.
Je ber kor tui pachhi na bolle hobe na. Jebhabe parish ber kor tui bole parish na. Ekhon par, amar samne par. এখন সব পাচ্ছিস, আবার বলে পরে পারিস না, তো এখনো তো পাচ্ছিস না, সেটা আমাকে দেখা। আরে সাবজেক্ট ডিভাইস ব্যবহার কর রে বাবু,
ওটাই এখন খুঁজি লেজারকে।
হ্যালো, হ্যাঁ ভালো আছি। হ্যালো, হ্যাঁ বেটার ছেলে, এখনো পিএইচডি অ্যাওয়ার্ডেড হয়নি, কাজ চলছে, শুরু হয়েছে তোমার 17-18 না 17-17-17। আচ্ছা আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, গুড, 17 থেকে, হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ চলছে মোটামুটি, হ্যাঁ চলছে। তোমার টিকা টিকা নেওয়া হয়ে গেছে? ওই একটা, ওই সেই আধা আমাদেরও তাই। ঠিক 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 হ্যাঁ 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 ওকে সুদীপ পাটুয়া। হ্যাঁ বলো 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 বলো। আমাদের আছে হচ্ছে 4, 2, 5, 2, 7 জন, 7। নাও সি, লেজার মিন্স দিস, ওকে, লাইট অ্যাম্পলিফিকেশন বাই স্টিমুলেটেড emission of radiation. Okay, now here problem is that this is radiation.
Sir, ওটা পেলেন কোথায়?
Which one?
Sir, it is light amplification by stimulating emission
that is the full form laser.
Form of laser. That is a full form of laser. Okay, this is what L A S E R. Laser. Okay. So laser. Now here the problem is, see, this is what? There is a stimulated emission of radiation. Now if you see this one, that is our there is a medicine class, you'll see radiation therapy is given here, but there is no light. So
light is from physics. We have to take physics from light.
So see, the problem is pathology. Now see therapeutics. Under therapeutics, you see 6-2, you are getting physiotherapy. Then peculiar thing is that thermotherapy is there, then radiotherapy we are getting. Ultraviolet is a kind of light, but this is not the light amplification, that is not the this light, ultraviolet. Okay. So X-ray is also something, electrotherapy, magnetotherapy, but here laser is not clearly mentioned. So it is rather radiation as well as the light radiation. Light
radiotherapy
is something different, you know. Radiotherapy means that cancer jader hoy na tader ke jeta day radiation. Okay,
sir, that is chemotherapy.
No, chemo is also there, but at the same time radiation is also been given. Okay, but problem is that light is not here, but okay, you can keep that one 6-5. Okay, leave it. Tahole ki darache, so better you say what is the notation first.
L9E.
Then
comma
185. What is that?
I
done, and then people over 70 years done. Then colon.
Yes, sir, disease.
Four. Colon. Yes. 625
yes,
hyphen
sir. 7. Yes, 7.
625-7. The superimposition device. Okay. Radiation surgery. That's enough. Not more than that. Parish nahi to palni. Oito, onek jhamela hoy.
Arekta ekhane ekta byapar ache. এইখানে 6 এর আন্ডারে হয়ে গেল 642 রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট বলে আছে
ডায়েট
রেগুলেশন না এটা অন্যই একটা প্রবলেম প্রবলেমটা অন্যই
এখানে আচ্ছা
এখানে এমনি এখানে বলা আছে যে রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট ওটা হলো 642 হ্যাঁ রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট লেখা মানে না না আমি খালি আপনি শিডিউলটা খুলেন ওখান থেকে দেখাব
হ্যাঁ শিডিউলটা খুললাম
হ্যাঁ ওখানে 642 হলো রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট
642 রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট
আবার 8 নাম্বার হলো ডায়েট রেগুলেশন
আবার 8
মানে
ডায়েট রেগুলেশন
হ্যাঁ
ওকে সো
এবার যখন এবার একটা প্রবলেম আসে এখানে সেটা হলো আয়ুর্বেদিক ট্রিটমেন্ট অফ নিউমোনিয়া অফ ট্রপিক্যাল চিলড্রেন বাই রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট এবার কোন ডায়েট নেব
দাদা লিখি তাই দে আয়ুর্বেদিক এ ওয়াই ইউ আর ভি ই ডি আই সি আয়ুর্বেদিক টি আর ই এ টি এম ই এন টি ট্রিটমেন্ট অফ
নিউমোনিয়া
পি এন ই ইউ এম ও এন আই কে নিউমোনিয়া
টপিক্যাল চিলড্রেন
অফ টপিক্যাল চিলড্রেন অফ টপিক্যাল চিলড্রেন বাহ tropical children
by regulation of diet
by by regulation of diet okay তাহলে আমরা এটা শুরু করছি আয়ুর্বেদ হচ্ছে এলএল নাকি
এলবি
এলবি আয়ুর্বেদ হচ্ছে এলবি কমা ট্রপিক্যাল আর চিলড্রেন দুটোই আছে
ট্রপিক্যাল দুটো স্পেশাল তো এখানে আমরা 9 এ নিব না মানে উইথ এ
এখানেতে আমাদের দুটো আছে Now the problem is, okay, we have to go to that one. Jodi dutu special thake ki hobe seta dekhte hobe. System tai boleche. Kintu eta dekhte hobe. Now you see, if the exposition we may call it special, the special should succeed. If the focus should be got, the example will be found at the end of chapter as a result. Rule number 541. 541 okay this one and 5405422 the following sequence of books exposition favored okay as a result rules at the chapter end a full discussion is given in fundamentals system focus the term amplified focus is applicable equally in one idea language notation In the plane of notation, amplified class number is equivalent to amplified focus. Yes. So this means you have to take that one. L9A.
Yes, sir.
9A. Then, comma. Pneumonia.
আমরা শুধুমাত্র 4-5 নিব নাকি কারণ এল তো আগের থেকে আছেই তো আমরা শুধুমাত্র 4-5 ওটা হয়তো কি এর থেকে নিয়েছে বা কিছু
এটা নিয়েছে হচ্ছে 4 ইজ দা ডিজিজ ওকে সো কোলন 4-5
স্পেশাল ডিজিজ
4 to 4, then 2-4 is the infectious disease, the act 4-2-P. That is 4-2-4, that is whenever 4 is the disease, what is the 2-P?
2-4 or bacteria?
Sir, 4 is the poison. 4 to
disease, 2-4 or bacteria?
Bacterial disease.
Yes, 2-4 bacteria.
4-2-4 and that is what they extended that one with this one. Now 4-2-4. Now this one. 4-2-4. Okay. 2-4 dekhte hai. 2-4 is the bacteria. Okay.
Bacteria.
This is a bacterial infection. Okay. Pneumonia. And then this is treatment. So colon 6. And under treatment, we are getting 4-2-4. Now, rule is that if anything is coming to you in the schedule, which one is coming first, take that one. first. Okay, so which one is coming later, you better discard it. So here the rule is regulation of diet is coming first in the treatment itself, and it is the branch of treatment, so it is much more concrete than that of eight, diet regulation. So that is what, just keep that one.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
মানে এই এল
ডায়েট রেগুলেশন diet regulation of children suffering from diarrhea. Diarrhea banan kintu bhayanok, ami bole dicchi. ডায়রিয়া বানান দেখেন, এই দেখ ডি আই এ আর আর এইচ ও ই এ, ডি আই এ আর আর এইচ ও ই এ, got it?
Yes, sir. It has, sir.
So this is where the treatment concept is not there. just only regulation. Doctor is rather telling them regulate diet. Okay, I am not giving you any treatment or like that one. So this is what you can take. This one is as a general 8. So here you see diet regulation of children suffering from diarrhea. So here we are getting this one. That is, you can use 8 as a general concept there, as because here the treatment concept is rather not very much like that. যেটা আমরা বাড়িতে করি, যে যখন ডায়রিয়া হয় তখন তুই ডায়েট রেগুলেশন মাংস টাংস খাস না, সো ইন দ্যাট কেস দ্যাট ইজ ইউ ক্যান সে দ্যাট ওয়ান দ্য 8 দিস ওয়ান, বাট হোয়েন এভার ইউ আর গেট গোয়িং ফর দ্যাট ওয়ান স্পেসিফিক মোড অফ ট্রিটমেন্ট অর লাইক দ্যাট ট্রপিক্যাল চিলড্রেন বাই রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট, হিয়ার this diet is rather there is a mode of treatment, but in this case this is a general idea rather, that is what you can regulate. So main problem is that it is see other 9, so this is just only diet regulation and 9 is the other. So they he has given here one who is under this one, that is a regulation of diet which is coming directly under therapeutics. And here this is a diet regulation just only for whenever the treatment concept is not there, you are just regulating the diet, but this is the medical problem, so you are not going to treat that one in any way and with any kind of thing, so you can use this one.
Sir, jodi proshno ta ulto thakto regulation of diet tahole ki amra agar test kortam na eta
না, তাহলেও এটাই ইউজ করা উচিত, রেগুলেশন অফ ডায়েট, বাট ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ সাম বিট অফ ট্রিটমেন্ট অ্যাসপেক্ট ইনক্লুডেড ইন ইউর টাইটেল দেন ওনলি ইউ বেটার টেক দ্যাট ওয়ান দ্যাট ইজ দ্য 6, বিকজ দিস ক্লাসেস আর দ্য ডিস্টিংক্ট ক্লাসেস। ওকে, আর সবচেয়ে ভালো হচ্ছে অধিকন্তু নদশায়ও, সো ওয়ান থিং ইজ দ্য অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য রুল অফ এনি ক্লাসিফিকেশন স্কিম out of the two notations which are of the same concept in nature, you better treat the one which is coming first in the schedule, as because the idea is not very clear why those two concepts are given, one under the main class and another under the division of a particular class. But here the therapeutics is the prime aspect and here the diet regulation is the prime aspect, where the treatment is not the prime aspect, then it's okay, we can go for that one. But where the treatment is anyway treatment is related, some bit of relationship is there, so it is rather 6. So as for example, you can go to one dietitian and you can say that one, I want to regulate my diet, I want to keep myself fit. In that case you can go for that one, that is the diet regulation. It is obviously a medical problem, so but you want to regulate the diet because of your weight, overweight or like that, so no such problem, treatment is required, but some kind of diet regulation the dietitian is prescribing you here. But in this case, whenever you are going, suppose you have the uric acids and you have to regulate your diet, the treatment is like that, don't take the cereals. This is what should come under 6, therapeutics. So
তার সঙ্গে স্যার লেজার তো ওটা রেডিয়েশন অফ লাইট দিয়েও তো ডিনোট করা যায়,
তাহলে করা যায় তো এটা, এইগুলো হচ্ছে এটা কেন সমস্যা হচ্ছে সেটা জানিস না, লেট মি টেল ইউ ওয়ান থিং ভেরি ক্লিয়ারলি why we are having so much of problem. We are having so much of problem in CC because the CC we are doing, this CC was published in the 1963, and after that this is 2021, and so many concepts are there, new concepts that are not given in Ranganathan's this classification scheme. And many a times you just have to infer that one, you have to make inference that one, that is, this can be treated, this can be done like that. And this is the problem. no clear cut, there should have a specific number for laser, because right now laser is, you can say, it is rather going to be a kind of new literature one, not new things are coming up on laser itself, but it is not given there, laser. Okay, check it, this one, that is go to the end, the index, and see whether laser is given there or not. Check it. This is the index.
No, sir,
not given.
Not
given? No, sir. That is the big problem. See,
no,
but
sir.
Right now, that is LASER, LAST. So see, no laser, nothing is there, and that is the problem with this one. Laser, LAISER, none, nothing is there. Got it? So you are having.
Sir, sir, amra seventh edition keno use kori na.
Sir, seventh edition ke je index kani, kaise index kani change.
স্যার ইন্ডেক্সের থেকে একটা ব্যাপার ছিল
বল না ব্যাপার তো অনেক বলছিস এবারেও বল
ওই ইন্ডেক্সে ইন্টার লাইব্রেরি লোন বলে একটা ইন্ডেক্সের টার্ম আছে হ্যাঁ স্যার
আমার প্রশ্ন আছে আর কাটবেন না
না কাটছি না আমি অন্যটাই যাচ্ছি
আমি একে বলিনি হ্যাঁ ওখানে ইন্টার লাইব্রেরি লোন বলে একটা ইন্ডেক্স আছে ইন্ডেক্সে একটা টার্ম আছে আর তার পাশে নাম্বার লেখা 2E 625 কিন্তু 2E625 তো আমরা শিডিউলেই নাই আবার কিন্তু শিডিউলে তো নাই 2E625 তো নাই শিডিউলে ঠিক আছে কিন্তু আবার ইন্ডেক্সে আছে
এই কেলেঙ্কারি কাণ্ড বল ইন্ডেক্সে আছে অথচ শিডিউলে নেই কেলেঙ্কারি কেলেঙ্কারি এটা কোথায় লেখা আছে আমি জাস্ট দেখাচ্ছি একটু দাঁড়া সামথিং ইজ রিটেন দেয়ার পড়তেও এভাবে পারা যায় না বই বইটা দেখতে why I have to check that one. This is an alphabetical index like that, did I? The number given against an entry requires some explanation. The first letter or digit represents common isolate if it is a lowercase, and main case numeral if the number is a capital letter. Okay. SCI, okay. Then the following interpretation, abdomen, okay. Abduction, abnormal, as that one, anomalies. As the isolate Afghan somewhere it was written. So okay, আমি দেখবো এটাকে এই মুহূর্তে খুঁজে পাচ্ছি না আমাকে ফিজিক্যাল বইটা দেখে তোকে বলতে হবে কোথায় আছে ওকে নাও সঞ্জয়
Yes, sir. First of all, what is the notation for cancer?
Cancer. Malignant is there the concept of malignant tumor or like that
cancer to tin rokomer dewa ache
ache
ha osteosarcoma mane bone cancer chondrosarcoma ota bone cancer
yes
sarcoma
yes
onek sarcoma dewa ache
sarcoma
use korbo kon
ta sarcoma
সারকোমা আলাদা করে দাও হ্যাঁ স্যার সার্টিফিক দেওয়া আছে কিন্তু ওই তো
স্যার চন্দ্রমা দেওয়া আছে
লেট মি সি দিস ওয়ান দ্যাট ইজ এল ওদের পড়াতে পড়াতেই আমি ক্লান্ত হয়ে গেলাম রে এই বিএলআইএস আমি এত এই অনলাইনে কাজ নিয়ে খুবই খারাপ কাজ করেছি দাদা ওরা এখনো খুঁজে বেড়াচ্ছে আমাকে বলছে যে এটা পাচ্ছি না ওইটা পাচ্ছি না এখন দেখি ওদের হাজারো রকমের সমস্যা
চলে গেল
দাদা দাদা দেখি কোথায় চলে গেল
তোরাই
আতা পাতাটা কর ওকে বল যে ওর একটা টেলিগ্রাম গ্রুপ আছে না
স্যার
তোরা কি সেই টেলিগ্রাম গ্রুপের মেম্বার
এই তো দুদিন হলো
আমরা
নিজেরা গ্রুপ খুলে স্যারকে ঢুকাই দিচ্ছি
তোরাই করে তোরাই ঢুকিয়েছিস আর কি আরে আশ্চর্য ক্লাস টাস নিচ্ছে কি না
দুটো ক্লাস নিচ্ছে না স্যার
দুটো ক্লাস
মানে
এতদিন পর্যন্ত আমি কালকে অ্যাডমিনিস্ট্রেটর সঙ্গে কথা বলবো ঠিক আছে কারণ কি সবচেয়ে বড় ব্যাপার যে আমাদের বলা আছে অনলাইনে ক্লাস নিতে বাড়ি থেকে বলা আছে তোরা এটা যে বলেছিস এটা ঠিক আছে তো তোরা ওকে জিজ্ঞাসা করিস নি কেন ক্লাস নিচ্ছে না বা কি অসুবিধে তোদের যে সমস্যা সেগুলো কথা বলিস নি কিছু
স্যারকে ফোন করেছিলাম
স্যার উনি বলেছিলেন যে ওনার কম্পিউটারের প্রবলেম আছে
পরে বলছিল যে ওনার কোয়ার্টার থেকে নেটের খুব সমস্যা মানে ডাটা পায় না ওনার
স্যার একটা মেইলও করেছিল মেইল করে বলছে যে কম্পিউটারের সমস্যা নাকি
কম্পিউটারের সমস্যা সেটা সেটা ওদেরকে বলেছি আমাদেরকে তো জানায়নি আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে
সমস্যা আছে স্যার
আমি করেছিলাম আমাকে বলেছিল
পুরো অনলাইনে আমাকে একটা চিঠি দে সবাই সই করে একটা ইমেল পাঠা যে তোদের ওই পেপারটার কোনো ক্লাস হয়নি তারপর একটা আমি দেখছি
স্যার সবাই সিগনেচার করে ইমেল এটা কিভাবে পাঠাবো
হ্যাঁ সেটাও তো একটা কথা সবাই সিগনেচার করে ইমেল করে এখন কি করে পাঠাবি তাহলে ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল যারা যারা পাঁচ সাতটা ইমেল দশটা ইমেল দে সেগুলোতেও তো এই একই সমস্যা হতে পারে এই জায়গাতে নেটওয়ার্ক ওন মেশিন Everyone is having the machine. He is having a very good machine in his home. Okay. And so
sir, he is... Sir, there are ki email pathabe. Tader naam MB sir ke bola hobe. Tahole MB sir kache amader image ta negative hoye jabe na.
Obosshoi. Tora take bolar ki ache. Tora amake di. Tora the head ke dicchi. Amar email ete patha. Okay, bolar ki ache. You just tell that one to you just inform me that one because myself is the HOD you were saying that one so I do not know whether what type of question he already asked how will you prepare for that one I do not know and we have to know this thing otherwise I cannot because erokom to hotei pare je next semester chetateo to class to assign korte hobe and nothing will be done ei je tora shikli na gotobarer classification ebarer gono ta ultimately khoti taka So you people have to go to the market and this is in turn, this is what the department will suffer. Department will be actually the name of the department will suffer. The name of the university will suffer. So je kono interview te giye ajke jodi toder to jodi bole je eta hoyni amra eta jani na. So this is a problematic thing. It actually hampers the department also. So you better send me the mail so that I can talk to the authority, not with him. Because I want to, because it is the instruction is very clear that teachers will take the class. And if he was having the problem with that one, he could make that one. So our department is having the machines. He could take the class from the department office. No problem. Okay then. So now malignant. Yes. So now here you see structural disorder, opening tumor, cyst, okay, non-malignant, chondroma, myoma, all these are the rather the divisions of cancer here. But here, let me show you that one. That is, this is the division of 7-2. See, tumor. This is the division of tumor 7-2, and all tumors are not cancerous. This 7-2-4 is the non-malignant. Okay, 7-2-4 is the non-malignant. That is non-cancerous. So 7-2-4. Okay, then. So 7-2-1, 7-2-2, and 7-2-3. These are rather comes under the purview of this one. Cancer. And I think he has given some specific
malignant tumor ache to.
Yes, that should
seven
be
to there. Five.
Seven to five. Okay, 7-5. Yes, this is a malignant tumor. And this is the notation for specific notation for cancer. Okay. So
sir ebar lung cancer tai shokkar
yes sir
lung cancer thake ha ebar lung cancer to ebar ami to google kore nechi je lung cancer holo sarcoma
যেটা বলা আছে সেটাও কিন্তু
Sir, my next question is, what is the notation for value system in science and humanity?
Value system. So you have to take that one from philosophy, I think. You have to take that one from philosophy.
But ethics. খুঁজে পাইছি। সঞ্জয় আমাকে আগে বলছিল, মানে আমাদেরকে আগে বলছিল, তখন আমি খুঁজে পাইনি। Ethics, R37.
Ethics.
Obviously, that is the value, and value system is always philosophical.
R কত নম্বর রে?
37. R37. আমি তোকে পরে বলে দেবো। স্যার আসলে আমরা ওই আমরা ইসে করছিলাম, কি জানি করছিলাম, প্রিভিয়াস ইয়ার কোশ্চেন গুলো সলভ করছিলাম।
ভালো তো।
ওগুলোই তো পাচ্ছি না অনেকগুলো। ওখানেই তো এত সমস্যা।
যেগুলো পাচ্ছিস না তার কিছু হলে পরে আমাকে মেইলে পাঠিয়ে দিই, দেখে দিচ্ছি। বা আজকে শুন, কালকে কালকে রাতে আবার ক্লাস হবে।
ও তা ঠিক আছে স্যার, তখন আমি বলবো।
কালকে রাতে আবার ক্লাস হবে, কালকে আমি ইউনিভার্সিটি যাব, রাতে ক্লাস হবে। স্যার
স্যার আর দু তিনটা নোটেশন ছিল
এই কালকে, এখন হবে না। দু তিনটে নোটেশন আমি অনেক উপরেছি, এখন আমার বেরোতে হবে।
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে
স্যার, চলে গেছে
স্যার, চলে গেছে নাই লিফটে।
আচ্ছা ঠাকুর, রেকর্ড গুলো যেটা ওটা তো সেভ করলো না, চলছে তো? আপনি
অটোমেটিক সেভ হয়ে যায় নাকি স্যারের?
প্লাস্টিক সার্জারি ব্যাপারটা স্যার প্রস্থেসিস বললো না, প্লাস্টিক সার্জারিটা?